Nice to be here. I'm happy to be among all of you. I would like to extend, first of all, I would like to extend my thanks to the principal, to the headmaster, to the registrar, for calling me here and to share some wonderful moments with you. Principal, headmaster, registrar, Madam Balaji, Dr. Jasmin, Mr. Jasmin, and both the judges who have come along with me, cadets from all the different Sainik schools, Ajit from this school. Standing here, I feel as if I am in some other world. The main reason is it's a long time I've heard students speaking so well in English. Actually, I have come to a stage where I feel many times that I have forgotten the language. And this happens when you come out of the school, when you face the society, you will come to know how blessed you are to be students of science schools. Now coming right down to this debate, I think talking about the content, you people are much, much better than what I know. I'm talking about myself. Five of you have spoken for it and five of you have spoken against it. Now I'm not going to tell you which is good and which is bad, because as some of the boys have said, they said that I think most of you must have gone to the net and you have yourself actually gathered the information. It's not that we don't make use of it. How best we make use of it is what is we have to think about. Parents monitoring us or the teachers monitoring us is something that we just talk about. How much do we understand?